Zeke, isn't that nice? Oh, look at that.
Mom, you will not believe what Grandma got today.
What's that, sweetheart?
Hi. Look. A dog. His name is Filbert.
Oh, hi, Filbert.
Oh, good doggy.
Backyard. I bet he's never seen a treehouse before.
Oh, okay. Hey, come on, Filbert. Follow me. Okay, see, here's our picnic table where we eat lots of yummy food. Yeah, you like food, huh, boy? Me too. Oh, and here's our barbecue where we cook lots of yummy food. You know, it smells good. And here's the best part of the whole backyard, my treehouse. Isn't it great? I know, I think it's great too. Oh, we're going to be playing with this a lot. It's my soccer ball. Here, catch, boy. Here you go. Good job! All right, awesome! Oh, Mom, what a great day. I learned all about animal communication and Grandma got Filbert.
I think Filbert is trying to communicate that he wants to stay over here tonight with you, Sid.
What? Really? Mm-hmm. Oh, boy, yay! Where you can spend the night! You can spend the night!